small delay.
Get that damn dogs! I'll shoot the damn things! You can guarantee I'll be back!
Thank you.
Howdy. Part of the old roadway. Thank you. What? Huh? Hold on. What?
Just calling you back.
Yeah?
Not a good time.
I don't know.
Sounds like you're in distress, so I figured I'd call you back right away.
No. It's just that I can't get a hold of anybody and I needed to know where I was going to ship parts to. Since nobody answered for the last 2 days. Well, you should get my parts next week. Yeah, you're just gonna have to wait till I have to wait till you get them. And then, we got to hold on a minute here.
You want me to call you later tonight?
I don't know where I'll be. I'm in town right now and I have phone signal, and as soon as I cross the Oklahoma border here, I think it's about a mile away. I don't know, I actually might even be in Oklahoma, I don't even know. I've already crossed Kansas City, or Kansas border, about an hour ago. But, no, I have the bolts being shipped to you, and once you get them, which will be next week, probably Tuesday because of the holiday, then I'll have to find out where I'm at, and then I'm going to have to stay someplace, for 2 days, and most likely, by the time you get them, I might be in Plano. Who knows? I don't know. What's that?
I guess we'll handle it as it comes.
Yeah. Did you get that package today, or?
Oh, I don't think it's too early.
Oh, it's supposed to be there today. Well, it might be too early. Well, it's after noon, isn't it? Yeah, because it's 11:40 here, so it's...
Right here, but like I said, it's still a little early.
Okay. Yeah, because I don't know what I'm going to come up against once I cross into Oklahoma. There's supposed to be little towns every 10 miles, but I don't know what phone's going to be like. I think I'm in my last biggest town, Baxter Springs. I don't know if it's in Oklahoma. I think it is. Because I don't see Kansas. I don't see Kansas 66 anymore. So I might. What's this sign say? No, I guess I'm just. Yeah, I guess I'm still in Kansas. But I should be able to reach Oklahoma border today. Finally, after I should have been here yesterday, but with my breakdown, it just held me back. So. That's about it.